Greetings, Generalleutnant. Congratulations once again on your appointment to the command of our newly formed Deutschen Afrika Corps. I'm ordered by Berlin to repeat your instructions. You are to maintain a defensive posture and prevent the British from exploiting further the recent collapse of our Italian ally. Officially, you remain subordinate to Italian command for the present, and the Italians have no stomach left for attack. We must appear to respect that. But let us speak confidentially. Berlin is aware that the men of your spirit and reputation for bold advance must rankle at these restrictions. It is also noted that the British are now quite overstretched. Accordingly, should favorable circumstances continue to present themselves, there can be no objection to a limited operation toward Benghazi. I think it is fair to say, Generalleutnant, that perhaps no officer in the German army has shown himself better able to create and exploit favorable circumstances than you. Good luck.